Rossi. Alrighty, well, let's get into it.
Can't believe Dimples would leave us.
Yeah.
Son of a bitch.
I mean, well.
We give him a championship on a platter, and he fucking shits on us like that in our third season.
Yeah, well, I mean, the Redliners are the hot new team for pitchers.
True.
They're going to win this game. Let's go, Redliners!
Yeah.
You can feel the energy rising here at Shaka Sportster. Hold on to your hats. Use the handy hat handles.
Yeah, use that hat handle.
How about the second baseman, number 10, Tommy Massey?
All right, fun Redliner fact. They have scored runs in every single game so far, and I think they've scored the most runs in the league. And they are a team based on their pitching.
Well, you know, I'll win more.
Now batting, the shortstop, number 23, Ryan Peralta.
Big RP. Let's go, Greco. Yes, let's go.
How about the first baseman, number 22, Brent Rennie Boyle.
What? Well, okay, well, that just happened. Let's go, Redliners. Let's go. That's a good hit. Come on. That's out number two.
Number 31, Sierra Aiken.
Come on. You can do it. There you go. That's an easy out. I believe in the Redliners, man. They're doing the work. Let's go. No, that's bad. Boo. Princess Carpenter has been really good, if I remember, like from before. She's been really good for Oceansong.
Number 32, Elise Leeming.
Strange day today has been.
Why'd you say that?
Stuff I've been asked not to say.
Yeah. Okay.
One of those things I would mention if I wasn't currently recording. Even though I doubt like relevant people would watch it, it's just you gotta make sure. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's not good though. It's not good. This isn't surprise good news.
God damn it.
Yeah.
Now back to left field, number 29.
Let's go, Blythe. Let's go, Blythe. Go.
Now back, the designated hitter, number 18, Alice Ferguson.
Let's go. Come on, Redliners. Don't be garbage. Thank you.
Nice dinger.
Don't look at my dinger like that.
Dude, why are like the Redliners like actually legit all of a sudden? Like I
number 10.
This team's batting was so terrible on paper, and yet like they just keep putting up numbers. It's kind of crazy, and it's making me more and more fearful of like this team. Like I think they're legit.
Yeah.
Granted, I also think Oceansong are not the best, but, you know, we'll see. We'll see what happens.
Number 12, Wessel Hutchinson.
All right, here we go.
Now back, this shortstop, number 23.
Add some more Redliners. Just keep putting on the points. More points, more better.
Real.
There you go. Good game. Good.
How about it? The third baseman, number 24, Harvey LaGrange.
Greco Rotten is also a finger gunner. It's like even better. Like that just adds to the mystique. Resin's gonna be happy when she watches this. Gonna be very happy indeed.
Who wouldn't be? This is a good game.
Otter.
Well, sure.
Oh my god!
As in, who wouldn't want to be in Rez's position right now, is what I think I was trying to say.
Yeah. Yeah, good recovery.
Now back to first baseman, number 22, Brentworthy Boyle. Center field, number 47, Beckett
Bontrager. Yeah, let's go.
Get him, Beckett.
Oh, Brentworthy Boyle's hurt. Interesting. Beckett's been kind of garbage this season.
Yeah, for real.
Oh my gosh.
Yikes.
Now batting the left field, number 29, Lai Fuentes.
Come on, the bases are loaded with no outs initially. Like, someone's got to step up here.
Sure.
Oh my gosh.
Holy moly. Send it. God damn it. Dang it, woman.
Oh my gosh.
That was a chance. Oh my god. You know what? He's got decent contact. Let's
go.
Yeah,
come maybe.
On.
Just needs a hit. Just need just.
Just a hit, brother.
Just a base hit, and then it's not the most embarrassing thing.
Come on.
Just a crumb. There you. Well,
oh.
Nope. That's the most embarrassing. Good job.
Come on, fumble.
All right. If the Redliners lose, it's gonna be hilarious. There was a woman in the crowd whose eyes were like half the size of her head. Come on. Oh. Oh. Ugh, Redliners. Get it done.
Game is
4-1. That's a good win for the Redliners, I feel like.
Oh, yeah.
And more importantly, it's a good loss for the Oceansong. Their three-game win streak, it comes crashing down. Back to the L pile. And for the Redliners, they now have a three-game win streak of their own. So there you go. Redliners starting a streak. MVP prediction, who is it? Is it Dimples?
I reckon it's Dimples.
No, it's Rentworthy Boyle. No. Rentworthy.